fighting about? No! Don't do this!
Oh, I wish I could live your life just for one day. You, girl,
I'll take some, thanks.
Thank you. Eat more duck soon.
I don't mind you fucking her. It's one of the perks. But she has to understand the consequences if she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Of course, Sonny.
You're not getting attached, are you? A man of your caliber?
You don't need to worry about that.
I hope not. Way, come in. Have a drink. You ever fuck some famous pussy, Way?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trip, man. Let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place, bend her over the table, and and then you do it. There's no other feeling like it.
Okay. Speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Way do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Way? Think you can handle a smoking hot starlet for the day?
Sure. As long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory.
Nah, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starlet. Go ahead and fuck her if you want. Just don't damage the goods.
Expecting Ricky.
Everything okay?
Everything is not okay. Is it wrong of me to want to see my boyfriend? Why do I have to put up with this?
No, Vivi, it's not wrong. And you put up with it because Ricky loves you. But
what?
Since your boyfriend isn't driving, I get to sit in front. Why are the bad ones always so good looking? I'm Sandra. What's your name again?
It's Way. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure. And you're here to basically do whatever we want?
Something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have steady hands at high speeds?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
So what
What's the deal, Wei? You a gangster like Ricky?
He's not a gangster, don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
No, that's too bad. Recently I've wanted to date a gangster.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can.
That'd be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv.
Sorry. It's okay.
What? What'd he do?
Nothing. But he tried. I was at a party on Wallace Chung's yacht. I was like... That's him, that's him. Pull up. Hi, Alex. How are you?
Huh. This is your new boyfriend?
Not yet. Why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey, so Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Wei?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay. We race for the girls and 100,000.
Sure. I'll take your money, too.
You racing with the girls in your car? The extra weight will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex. Because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start. I'll show him.
This is gonna be great. All right, all right, all right. Vivian and I won't talk. The police!
The police? Are they
worry. It'll be fine. Wait. Okay?
Yeah, it'll be fine. Don't worry.
I need your help.
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
My friend Katushka, she's gone missing. Nobody's seen her in a week. Katushka doesn't have a visa. She's illegal. Girls like her go missing all the time, but usually they don't have anywhere to go for help.
I'll check it out.
Would you? Oh, thank you.
I can't believe you're arguing with me on our anniversary.
You're the one with the sore feet.
We should be in a restaurant. A nice restaurant. Present. What kind of a boyfriend are you?
I thought you like a walk. Nothing I ever do is ever right. All you do is find problems with everything.
Well, maybe if you put a little more thought into it, that wouldn't happen so much.
Hello? Ileana?
Yes, who is this?
It's Wei. You gave me your number at K-Bar?
I didn't expect you to actually call.
Really?
Hey,
I'd like to hang out.
For you?
You free?
Yeah, I'm off work in a little while. Can you meet me at K-Bar?
Yeah, sure. I'll see you there.
See you.
Psychedelic from LFO, followed by Dirtbox, the dark dubstep track from Harmonic 313, finishing with the big time party vibe track, Parisian Goldfish from Flying Lotus. We'll be right back.
All right, I'll take it.
I'm grateful to have helped.
So this week, night market danger!
Stop, you fucker!
Watch where you go!
I'm still on ye, asshole!
Hello.
You off work now?
Yes, it's nice to have a break. Let's go up back. Hey there.
Hey, you heading out?
Yeah, I'm going for a run. I like to work up a good sweat now and then. You?
You could talk me into it.
Follow me. Let's see if you can keep up.
Wow, you can really run.
I have to keep in shape.
Yeah, me too. Wait, you do this for fun?
Yes.
Well, what else do you do for fun?
Are you coming on to me?
Yeah. Is that okay?
Yes, it's fine. I like it. Wait, let me show you something.
Really?
I've been thinking about this for a while.
Let's do it.
Dick too, but...
What's the problem?
My gal loves karaoke, and I'm terrible at it. Can you convince her that real men can't sing?
No, don't do this. Oh, please.
just for one day. I'm talking to you, girl. Yeah. Oh.
I'll take some, thanks.
Thank you. Eat more duck soon.
I don't mind you fucking her. It's one of the perks. But she has to understand the consequences if she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Of course, Sonny.
You're not getting attached, are you? A man of your caliber?
You don't need to worry about that.
I hope not. Way, come in. Have a drink. You ever fuck some famous pussy, Way?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trip, man, let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place, bend her over the table, and and then you do it. There's no other feeling like it.
Yeah, okay. Speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Way do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Way? Think you can handle a smoking hot starlet for the day?
Sure. As long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory.
Nah, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starlet. Go ahead and fuck her if you want. Just don't damage the goods.
Expecting Ricky.
Everything okay?
Everything is not okay. Is it wrong of me to want to see my boyfriend? Why do I have to put up with this?
No, Vivi, it's not wrong. And you put up with it because Ricky loves you. But
what?
Since your boyfriend isn't driving, I get to sit in front. Why are the bad ones always so good looking? I'm Sandra. What's your name again?
It's Way. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure. And you're here to basically do whatever we want?
Something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have steady hands at high speeds?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
What's the deal, Way? You a gangster like Ricky?
He's not a gangster, don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
Oh, that's too bad. Recently I've wanted to date a gangster.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can.
that. Be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv. Sorry. It's okay.
What? What'd he do?
Nothing. But he tried. I was at a party on Wallace Chung's yacht. I was like... That's him. Pull up. Hi, Alex. How are you?
Huh. This is your new boyfriend?
Not yet. Why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey, so Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Way?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay. We race for the girls and 100,000.
Sure. I'll take your money, too.
You racing with the girls in your car? The extra weight will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex. Because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start. I'll show him.
Steady hands. Gotta give you that.
Thanks.
I'll get a room, you two.
Shit! The police!
Oh, cops. Perfect.
Fine, don't worry.
Diana. I need your help.
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
My friend Katushka. She's gone missing. Nobody's seen her in a week. Katushka doesn't have a visa. She's illegal. Girls like her go missing all the time, but usually they don't have anywhere to go for help.
I'll check it out.
Would you? Oh, thank you.
I can't believe you're arguing with me on our anniversary.
You're the one with the sore feet.
We should be in a restaurant. A nice restaurant.
Hello? Eliana?
Yes, who is this?
It's Wei. You gave me your number at K-Bar?
I didn't expect you to actually call.
Really?
Hey,
I'd like to
what
hang
can I
out.
Get for you?
You free?
Yeah, I'm off work in a little while. Can you meet me at K-Bar?
Yeah, sure. I'll see you there.
See you.
Psychedelic from LFO, followed by Dirtbox, the dark dubstep track from Harmonic 313, finishing with the big time party vibe track, Parisian Goldfish from Flying Lotus. We'll be right back.
offer you something?
All right, I'll take it.
I'm grateful to have helped.
Let's go this week, night fucking take you!
Stop, you fucker!
Watch where you go!
I'm still on ye, asshole!
Hello.
You off work now?
Yes, it's nice to have a break. Let's go up back. Hey there.
Hey, you heading out?
Yeah, I'm going for a run. I like to work up a good sweat now and then. You?
You could talk me into it.
Follow me. Let's see if you can keep up.
Wow, you can really run.
I have to keep in shape.
Yeah, me too. Wait, you do this for fun?
Yes.
Well, what else do you do for fun?
Are you coming on to me?
Yeah. Is that okay?
Yes, it's fine. I like it. Wait, let me show you something.
Really?
I've been thinking about this for a while.
Let's do it.
Last night it was so bad.
the problem?
My gal loves karaoke, and I'm terrible at it. Can you convince her that real men can't sing? Thanks, Wei. That was awesome.